Welcome to another episode of Thought with Tea. My name is Toy. Today I will be talking about food therapy. I'll be sharing recipes that work for fitness, for beauty, and the ones I use just for pure taste, just for the enjoyment of it. Love taking fruit a lot, but at some point I just wanted more. So I started making into smoothies, and I've tried out so many different recipes, and the ones I'll be sharing today are my top recipes. So basically, I'll be sharing exactly what ingredients are good for what exactly. Let's get into it. Going into the recipes, first let me put this out there. We all know that all fruits are nutritious. Do all fruits have the same functions? No, they have different effects. In this recipe that helps with weight management, I will explain how when I'm talking about what exactly the individual fruits do. In this recipe, I have apple, carrots, lemon, grapes, cucumber, raspberry. I use soya milk and yogurt because they are liquid, they are a good source of protein. I just use it to blend because, you know, they are liquid. I used to add water, so you can add water if you like, but I don't use water anymore. I just use soya milk as the liquid and yogurt for the flavor to blend it. The three major ingredients are lemon, apple, cucumber. Lemon contains D-limonene, which decreases cholesterol levels. It prevents accumulation of fats and fat residues. It also reduces glucose levels. These three things in themselves already help reduce fats. Lemon is also good for something else. It contains antioxidants that helps to slow down the aging process. The next fruit in this recipe that I will be talking about is apple. Apple is very effective in reducing cholesterol levels. And one very good part of apple is that it has a high mass, but with a low energy density. That is from a whole apple, all you get is 75 cal. But it occupies very reasonable space in the stomach. Like sometimes when you're hungry, you can just eat. You can just nibble. You can just chew on an apple. And you have yourself feeling a little bit full. Now, that you can't get from an orange. You drink one orange, no, you're not feeling full. But an apple is bulky. It's good for appetite control and it slows down aging. The next one is cucumber. Cucumber is 95% water, so you definitely want to add that to your smoothie because it just provides liquid for the blending of your smoothie. Adding to that, it occupies so much space and the calories you get from cucumber is so low. It has you feeling full and it has you very hydrated. It contains vitamin A, vitamin K, vitamin E. Next, we have raspberries. Raspberries help to prevent obesity, fight against fatty liver disease. Raspberries contains manganese and manganese helps to keep metabolic rate high, burning away fat. The other ingredients in this recipe are carrot, grapes. Basically, I add carrot and red grapes for the taste that it gives to the smoothie. But I'll be talking about these ingredients in the next recipe. In this next recipe I'll be talking about, I use it for skincare. For this recipe, I add carrots, red grapes, apples, soya, and yogurt. Sometimes I throw in strawberries. Carrot is rich in vitamin A and beta carotene. Vitamin A protects the skin from sun damage. Let me just add this, that the sunlight is good for like 10 minutes. Yes, you need this for like 10, 15 minutes a day, but more than that, it's just damaging to the skin. Carrot contains vitamin A, and vitamin A helps to protect from sun damage. It assists the liver to flush out toxins. Beta carotene found in carrot also helps to slow down aging, and it promotes an even skin tone. So it helps your skin tone to be even and it prevents having a dry skin. Now the next ingredient, red grapes, is what I call golden fruit. Like to me, this is a golden fruit because it's just life for the skin. Red grapes contains resveratrol. Resveratrol is very effective in protecting the skin against harmful effects of sunlight. It is anti-aging and it even goes as far as reversing aging signs. However, the key here is consistency. Apple I use more for the fitness thing, but here I add it for taste and it helps, like, it slows down aging. So yeah, that's good for the skin. Strawberry in this recipe helps to reduce bloating because it counteracts gas. So yeah, you want that, like, the trimmer stomach, yes, you should take raspberry. And yeah, it doesn't hurt that they give a very great flavor. Never mind that strawberries are a little bit sour. When you have it blended with the smoothie, somewhere in the smoothie the sour taste is lost and all you have is the good nice taste of strawberry and the flavor. The last recipe I'll be talking about is recipe 3, and this one is just great. It gives a very, very great taste. In this one, I add
banana, strawberries, apples, carrots, soya, and yogurt. I won't be talking much about it because already I talked about what strawberries, apple, carrots do for us. The only new fruit here is banana. Banana in this one, I use it as the base, like as the bulk of the smoothie. And bananas just tastes nice when you have it in a smoothie. Now, adding strawberries, carrots, and apples to a smoothie. First, you have a very nice color. Secondly, the taste is, oh my God. Then you now put in soya milk and you put in yogurt. Please not Greek yogurt, the one that doesn't have a taste. No, I mean sweetened yogurt. Yogurt is a good source of probiotics. Soya is a good source of protein. And you know how soya is an anti-carcinogen, that is, it prevents cancer, reduces the risk of coming down with a cancer. So this recipe is great taste, highly nutritious. You know, all fruits are actually nutritious. So regardless of the fruit you throw in, you're getting nutrients. But these here are my three recipes. The first one I use for weight, the second one I use for skin, and the last one I use because it has a really great taste. Feel free, please, to share your own recipes with me in the comment section. And if you find these recipes helpful or informative, please drop a like and tap the red subscribe button. Thank you very much for watching. Till I come your way again, my name is Doyin. Bye.